I guess we're all set.
All right, Lincoln Hart with Global Construction Services. I am in Baltimore, Maryland. We're viewing the manholes at 3110 Liberty Heights Avenue here in Baltimore. These manholes were done 8 years ago, and we are viewing these to inspect them to see how well they've held up over the 8 years. As you can see here, they are in perfect condition, just as when they were done 8 years ago. There's no cracking. No flakes.
Yeah.
Everything's in good working order. The manhole is still clean. There's no leaks. Very impressed with the Warren Environmental product.
I always come back. Pressure wash them off so they...
We're in Baltimore, Maryland, doing an inspection on manholes we did for Miller Pipeline back in 2005, 2004. So they're roughly 8 years old. We're here with Lincoln and Richard Hart from Global Construction.
Acetylene tank byproduct, when they make it, it just disintegrates bones. They say, oh, you ever want to get rid of somebody, drop them in that tank and they'll find them.
Wow.
Shit, bro. Jeez. I said, if I ever mess with my kids, I'll take them.